film presentation is produced by CBBC workers and staff in cooperation with Cebu Gospel Team. This program was made for all the members of CBBC in order to enhance our love and concern to the man given by God according to his own heart. In this presentation, it will motivate our hearts to value the man called by God, the pastor of the local church. In this special occasion, as we celebrate the Pastor Sunday, in honor to God Almighty, by giving us a pastor of our soul, may the Lord bless and enlighten our minds to know more about the leadership and calling of the pastor. And gave some apostles, and some prophets, and some evangelists, and some pastors and teachers, for the perfecting of the saints, for the work of the ministry, for the edifying of the body of Christ. This presentation is based on the true story of Pastor Arnel Agresola. His life before he got saved, his calling and his ministry, and most of all his love and commitment for the Lord. Pastor Arnel Agresola was born on September 1, 1968 in the province of Masbate. His father's name was Manuel Agresola. His mother's name was Felicidad Dorado. He had four lovely sisters, namely Nereza, Melanie, Leia, and Rowena. In the year 1970s, his life was eventually changed after the death of his father. His life was engaged in a troubled people. Where do we go from here? So many wake and see love slowly disappear. But God causes all things to grow through every season we know. He will guard the love that is planted in our souls. And when we feel the cold winds blow, we'll hold to what we know. God causes all things to grow.
Kamusta si Dudoy? Nag-graduate
ko sa Bong? Oh, graduation gitna yan da. Pero si Dudoy, ato yaw, kasugalo?
Ah, topod yung mga barkada niya.
Topod niya yung mga barkada, ya.
His secular study was also affected. Until the time of his graduation, a very sad and unexpected tragedy happened. Because of this, he was despised by his mother. And he decided to leave his home and went to the place of Manila. He had experienced loneliness, lack of food, and homeless. But one day, there was a man, a Christian worker of Christian Bible Baptist Church of San Pedro Laguna, under the leadership of Pastor Edmundo Laurena. By God's grace, he accepted the Lord Jesus Christ to be his personal Savior. Then he became the member of this church. He was discipled by Brother Joey Reyes and was introduced to be a full-time worker and joined in the Bible Seminary. but because of loneliness and depression in life as a new convert. He asked permission to live in this church. He went to the province of Negros Occidental at the Holy City. But one day, while he was passing along the streets of Dakling, he saw a certain Bible Baptist church. He was led by the Lord in this church under the leadership of Dr. Royal Saga. He was trained to be a hard worker Christian, a full-time minister of the Lord. He was enrolled in the seminary in this school until the time when he fell in love to a very beautiful and lovely teacher of the Bible school. Her name was Miss Vivian Solitas, a trusted woman, dedicated and faithful worker. The Lord directed him to a right woman in the right time and in the right place. Few months later, Pastor Arnar Arcasola and his wife decided to go to the mission field. They were led by the Lord to the city of Brujas in the province of Capiz. In the year 1991, the mission work was started. Vows made by
King. Ma, ano nang sa Brujas? Ma, kata po, makita ka na Brujas
mo? Ma, muna nang dupe, nagkapangyayon
ko na rin ato po. And by the grace of God, many souls are added to the mission work. Every year, the Lord gave the increase because of soul winning ministry and discipleship, until the time when the work was organized into a local church. The Lord blessed greatly the ministry of Christian Bible Baptist Church with soul winning ministry, discipleship ministry, Bible school, World Mission Conferences, and other building projects. We really thank the Lord for this man of vision, a man who was called by God to lead his people. We express our thanksgiving to the Lord for his goodness as we celebrate this special occasion. We owe a lot to the man called by God to feed us with knowledge and understanding. A man who has been making a difference in our lives. A man who dares to go farther before us, to set a trail. A man who will lead us to the Lord. A man who will love us, expecting nothing in return. From the members of CBC, we express an earnest appreciation and recognition of God's grace. Happy Pastor Sunday. God
causes all things to grow. Mayong hapon din sa inyong atanan, sa sining atong sa inyong pagtilipon sa pagsilibrar sining isa ka malipayong na okasyon, kasi din ang Ginoo naghatag sing kabuhi kag sang iyang mga gift of life ang dinasiling sa aton pinalangga nga utod nga si Arnel Arcasola. Gani kabayunta nga sa gihapon siya paghatagan sa mahal nga Diyos sing grasya kag sang kabakod sa iyang pagdumala kag sang iyang pagpadayon sang kaayuhan hindi lamang sa iyang pamilya kundi sang bukos nga mga nga komunidad nga ginhatag sa mahal nga Diyos sa iya. Kagkabay nga sa iya nga pagtinguha sa pagdungala, kita tanan magtinguha man sa pagpakigupod sa iya. Kay ang kadalagan, wala lamang nasandig sa iya, kundi sa aton nga pagpakigupod man sa iya. Kay bisan ano niya nga pagtinguha, kung wala magkita naga tingwa sa pagupod sa iya, huwag man si kadalagan. Kaya ni kita tanan sa sining-sining okasyon magtiling nga nagatililipon magtinguha sa pag-renew sa atong commitment sa atong mga nga mga promesa nga para sa kayuhan sa aton nga komunidad, para sa kayuhan sa tatag sa tag sa katawo. Agud nga kita maging matuntuod nga mga ginagasakdag sa kamuhi na yung ginhatag sa aton. Gani, ako nagapangimbulahan din sa kay Arnel, kag ako nagapasalamat din sa mga Diyos nga bangun sa kamuhi na yung ginhatag sa kay Arnel, kita tanan nakaambit sini nga kalipay sa sining adlaw. So saliwat, happy birthday gid sa imo Arnel, kag kabay nga sa gihapon magpadayon ng imo nga pag dumala ang imo nga pagatipan, ang imo nga pagdamtig sa kabuhi. Madamo gid nga salamat.
Pastor Arnel Arcasola, we are very much happy. We are upon hearing that your 43 birthday was already celebrated, but now we are requested by your co-pastor to say something about you, and we are very glad that you are now 43 but still strong and capable to do all the works for God. Pastor Arnel Arcasola, I am your auntie again, together with your uncle Arthur. Happy birthday. Now this is what we could say. Happy birthday and many more birthdays to come. Love, auntie again.
Pastor, it takes a lifetime for other maabot ang imo na abutan. Kani kapasalamat niya ako sa pagkubay sa Ginoo sa imo nga naging mahamungaya kang masyadyahon ang imo pangabuhi kag nabutan mo ang imo 43rd birthday. Kabay nga ang imo padayon ng pagservisyo sa imo panong imo gid padayon o tugtog na tagan ka sa usog kagkabakod sa aton mahal nga mga kaom. Sa liwat, Pastor, happy birthday kag nalipay kami na harak at subong sa imo nabot na estado sa pagkabuhi. Sa liwat, malipayon ang pag-celebrar sa imo birthday. This one, mo boy.
No!
Mayong ako. Pasalamat ang inisit ako. Ngayon mo ako natumtuban sa imo celebration sa imo birthday. Gani, napasalamat ang ina mo sa ako ni auntie mo. Na sa liwat ko, ikaw may birthday, imo kami ma-kumbita. Matamo, salamat.
She's the only one that's ever come.
Sige.
Doy, happy birthday. We love you.
Love you.
Love you.
Love you. Yeah,
Doy, happy birthday. We love you. Salamat kay...
So that way there's no fire inside. You put big chunks of wood in there, and it burns for like...
Nakigan mo ko.
And all that happens is it heats the water to 180 degrees, right? But you know how fire...